We're at the sold-out and noisy Oracle Arena. The championship could be claimed right here. Folks, it is electric in the arena for this Game 6 of the NBA Finals. So glad you could join us for it. This is Kevin Harlan joined by Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and on the sideline, David Aldridge. You look at the Warriors, and as we get ready to go here, guys, any thoughts about this Golden State Warrior team?
And this really one of those glass half-full games, down 3-2 in a series. It won't be easy, but they have to look at the upside. They know they can win here at home, and then it becomes one game for all the marbles.
Now let's send it down to David Aldridge, standing by from the sidelines. David?
Hey there, Kevin. Well, we all know that Steve Kerr, the Warriors coach, has a great way with his players. He said they see through all the BS. They've got to know that you're in charge and know what you're talking about. But in the end, it's about them. Kevin?
You know what? That humble approach goes a long way, David. Thank you. So Golden State will get the first possession. Let's check out Toronto's starting lineup. Kyle Lowry and Danny Green are the guards in. Then there's Kawhi Leonard, and it's Marc Gasol, and it's Siakam in at the power forward. Now Green following Durant's three-point attempt. Leonard inside, defended by Durant. Leonard, no luck.
Tough miss. He found some space inside the arc, but he could deliver.
It's rebounded by Leonard.
How many times have you seen him do that? Losing focus on a simple lay-in.
The pass to Lowry. Back to Leonard. Shot clock at 5. No good off the front iron. And here's Curry, who brings it up for Golden State. They won their last game Monday night.
I just thought the defense was porous. Got any shot they wanted, really, for most of the evening.
I'll give them credit. Even though they were facing very little resistance, they refused to play down to the level of their competition.
Now Leonard, after the missed three from Stephen Curry. Leonard, the pass to Siakam. And a beautiful feed leads to a monster jam.
Kawhi has all the physical gifts, and the one thing I love, he really can pass.
Pass to Green. Durant deciding where to go with it. Tries again. No good. And Toronto will come the other way. Leonard finds Gasol. Goes up and lays it nice and easy.
Marc Gasol is battling. Even with the defender all over him, he kept his focus.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Passes it to Durant. Shot from free throw range, and he knocks down the jumper.
Whether it's scoring, passing, or just acting as a decoy, his value to this team cannot be understated.
Lowry drives in, missed inside. And it's Curry with the ball, bringing it up for Golden State. Trailing by 2. And Thompson kicks to Curry. Pass to Green. He tries for 3. And it's Toronto with the rebound. Right side, Green. The layup off target. Golden State's gone 0-4 from three-point land to start out. Looking cold from outside. Curry. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and 2 shots coming up.
Boy, how consistently good Steph's been over the course of his career. What a teammate. What a leader.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And the first one at the line is good. Andre Iguodala. He's checked in for Green. Raptors also changing it up. Norman Powell comes in for Green. And it's Fred VanVleet in for Kyle Lowry. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time.
And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine, his stroke, it never wavers.
Leonard against Iguodala. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. They get Andre Iguodala.
As crafty as he is, explosive. Kawhi Leonard gets the defender where he wants him. Gets to the line.
First trip to the line for him here. Free throw good from Kawhi Leonard.
Kawhi was drafted 15th overall in 2011. If they had a redraft, I wonder what number he would go down.
Leonard hits them both. The Warriors trail. Right side, Durant. And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. Six on the shot clock. From deep, Iguodala. It's rebounded by Leonard. Leonard's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's VanVleet. Kicks it to Leonard. Good, with time running down on the shot clock.
Talent, luck, a little bit of both. Kawhi right there with the sick bailout.
Thompson outside. To the middle. Here's Cousins. And then Cousins with the dunk.
You get a chance to see the elite court vision there. Excellent pass.
There's VanVleet, guarded by Kerr. The pass to Leonard. Right side, Gasol. That's good, and it's Leonard with the assist. Leonard's got his third assist on the night.
This is where you want to attack. Marc Gasol playing big. Guys and hands all over him. He still converts.
Now here's Iguodala. No points in the game yet for him. They double-team Kerr. He kicks to Cousins. From deep three-point range, it's not going to go for him.
You don't want your best shooter giving up that shot.
No, not at all. Coach is not going to like that one.
And Leonard gets it to go. Leonard's got six.
With hands wider than the dimensions of the basketball, Kawhi able to control it with ease.
Inside, Cousins, and then Cousins with the dunk.
That's an excellent pass. On time, on target. Great teamwork.
Raptors leading by four. 26 seconds left in the first quarter. Here's Gasol. Kevin Durant with the rebound. Curry fires from way outside. Rebound by the Raptors. Pass to VanVleet. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. The Raptors have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just 2 for 2. Good on that one. Both teams deciding to change it up. He hits the second from the line. 9 seconds left here in the first quarter. Livingston kicks to Durant. Shoots over Leonard. And it goes at the buzzer!
Digging deep to hit that shot. That shows some serious guts right there.
Oh, man.
Ending this one with a bang.
A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. It's the Raptors leading by 3. After this break, we'll be back with the start of the second quarter on 2K Sports. One of the most talented big men in the game, DeMarcus Cousins, talked about his maturation over time.
I've been a player that thought he knew it all. thought he was the best thing walking, and I think I've humbled myself a lot since then. So, of course, my game has grown, my knowledge of the game has grown, my IQ, but it's just the typical thing from a rookie to, a veteran.
And Greg, you see it on the floor now. When Cousins keeps his emotions in check, he's a force on the floor.
And Kevin, that's the key. When he's focused on the game and not the refs, he is almost unstoppable.
Welcome back to our coverage of the NBA Finals. More action straight ahead. And guys, what's your take on Toronto so far?
I mean, through one, you have to like the effort, especially on that defensive end.
There are several ways, as to take control of a game. Getting stops is one of them.
So for Toronto right now, we've got Ibaka. Kawhi Leonard is out there with Powell. And it's Siakam in at the power forward. First free throw is good. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Livingston with it. It's Durant on the wing. Shoots over Leonard. And it's Durant missing. Raptors leading by 5. In the corner, Powell with it. Shoots the 3. And it's Looney with the rebound. And so it's Iguodala. He'll bring it up for the Golden State Warriors. To the right side. Now here's Livingston. He's guarded closely. Off target from the baseline. And it's the Raptors' ball. Powell with it. Guarded now by Durant. Here's Leonard. Good defense by Iguodala.
Well, just think what's happening here. He hasn't found his groove, yet they still hold the lead.
Pass to Cousins. And the Warriors miss again. In Toronto, they've gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second quarter. To the inside. Leonard inside. Defended by Durant. And it's Leonard missing.
That was against good defense. He tried to sneak it in, though. We've seen him do it plenty of times.
And the foul called on Kawhi Leonard. That's his first foul. And the Warriors making a change here. Green's checked in. And then for Toronto, Danny Green, he's checked in for Kawhi Leonard. And it's Lowry in for Powell. And now approaching 2 minutes of action here in the second quarter. Offensive rebound. Here's Looney. And terrific work on the offensive glass, and he picks up 2.
The effort from Looney on the offensive glass. A hustle player who really wills himself out there.
Iguodala against Lowry. A wide open look here for Ibaka. No good on the triple. Warriors trailed by 3. Iguodala deciding where to go with it. Here's Durant. Siakam pulls it in. Toronto's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Outside Lowry. To the paint. It's tipped. And it's out of bounds. The Raptors able to retain possession here.
And how about the reaction time on D there? Almost comes up with the pick.
These are the little plays that can add up when you look over the course of a game.
Quarter 2 and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. 5 to shoot. Elbow shot is on the way. The Warriors pull it in.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D. Alice position, you could see the frustration on his face.
Here's Livingston. No good off the back of the rim. Toronto leading by three. Down low. Van Vliet with the bucket.
Lowry doing a good job of looking to include his teammates.
Warriors shooting around 24%. Not a good showing here. And the Warriors decide to take their first time out here.
When you take a look at that shot chart, the amount of misses lately, really unbelievable.
You start to wonder, in my opinion, is it better to take everything to the rack now or to try at least draw some fouls?
Thompson, he's checked in for the Warriors. Curry comes in for Sean Livingston. And the Raptors also making a change. Gasol's checked in. Now about 3 minutes gone in the second quarter of basketball. Green against Ibaka. And again, no good by Golden State.
And this is one of those times where the coach has got to preach. Be unselfish.
And we don't know that he hasn't. Maybe it's been falling on deaf ears. Guys taking ill-advised jump shots.
And here is Curry following Kyle Lowry's three. Curry kicks to Thompson. Pass to Green. Back to Thompson. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist.
Aggressive into the teeth of the defense. Klay showing he's not just a threat on the perimeter.
Deciding where to go with it here. Over in the corner, Gasol. And it's off from three-point range. Curry with a wide-open look. Offline with his three.
And even without that three-ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
Here's Van Vliet. 6 to shoot. Shoots it up. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Looney's got 4 rebounds in this game. A shot by Thompson and no one's around. Green, no luck.
Fantastic rim protection. That's not in his wheelhouse to overcome.
Outside Lowry. Dishes it to Ibaka. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that, Ibaka's got the lead up to 8 now for the Raptors. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off. You know what? His finishing ability, not really at the level that you would expect from a pro, but he's going to have to start playing with more force.
To the inside, Green, and it's Green with the jam.
Good vision from Steph. But for that play to work, you also have to get open. Steph put it on the money.
Lowry dishes to Gasol. 2 points. That one goes. Gasol's got 6.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Here's Curry with the 3. The rebound by Ibaka. And so Ibaka will bring it up for the Raptors. They lead by 8. That's the biggest of the game. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Lowry against Thompson. Lowry gets to Gasol. Back to Lowry.
Just a phenomenal job by Klay Thompson. A defender who can guard a lot of different guys, and he plays in-your-face defense.
And so it's Toronto, holding on to an 8-point lead heading into the break. A look at the field goal percentage numbers tells the story of what tough defense they're playing today. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Kawhi, you have grown so much offensively throughout your career. What's the focus at that end of the floor?
Just knocking down open shots, my ball handling, and making good decisions off the pick and roll, and just try to limit my turnovers.
And you've done well so far, Kawhi. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you, and stay with us, folks. We'll be back just after halftime to get the third quarter started.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, we certainly hope you enjoyed the first half. There's nothing like the NBA Finals. I'm Ernie Johnson with Kenny Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Checking out Toronto. They have a solid lead and have shown a lot of poise here, trying to avoid this series going to seven games. They clearly have their eye on taking the championship right here in Game 6. And let's get your thoughts, big fella, on the Raptors.
Well, they played excellent defense. You know, they set the tone by getting down and dirty at the defensive end. They really control the momentum with the attitude and the toughness. They might need to make some adjustments in the second half, but so far, they look good, just like me.
And over to Kenny. What did you think about Golden State?
Well, obviously, they were outshot. I thought they mailed it in too many times in terms of their effort. People weren't moving, they weren't screening, and they definitely weren't hustling. They need to hit the ground running to be competitive in the second half, or they could get blown out.
And that wraps up the halftime show. Third quarter set to begin in just a few.
Picturesque Lake Merritt. The scene there as we welcome you back to Oakland. And thanks for tuning in as we get back to the action of our broadcast here of Game 6. You have to like what we're seeing so far from Kawhi Leonard.
Unbelievable the way he dominated that offensive glass in those first two quarters. Just a great effort for him for the entire half.
He bullied his way inside for a ton of rebounds, and until they get a body on him, he's just going to keep coming at him.
We played through the first half. Plenty of basketball, though, left in this one. Toronto leading by 8. Durant and Green are the forwards. Curry and Thompson are the 1 and the 2. And it's Cousins in at center. So that's the group out there for Golden State. Durant against Leonard. Durant up top. He drains it as the shot clock ticks down. Durant's got the first bucket of the third here for the Warriors. The Raptors shooting a lackluster 38% for the game, struggling so far. Lowry kicks to Leonard. And the pass to Dissett. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
Not a big threat from out there. You see why the defense backed off a little.
That one's good, and the Raptor lead is cut down now to just 3 on the basket from Thompson. So it's Toronto now. Outside Lowry. Here's Gasol. Leonard trying to break free. And there's Mark Gasol on the assist by Lowry. Lowry's got 4 assists in the game. Curry kicks to Thompson. Pass to Cousins. It's hauled in by the Raptors. Gasol's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Outside Green. Outside Lowry. Over Green. Great tee that time from Green.
And this is a guy that can get you stops. Aggressive on the defensive end.
Also doing a good job of tracking the ball, contesting the mid-range jumper as well.
Leonard with the steal. Now the Raptors moving it up. Lowry leading the charge. Leonard with the bucket. Leonard's got 8 points.
Kyle Lowry with great vision and court awareness on that play. What a pass.
Now here's Curry. kicks it to Cousins. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact. They get Marc Gasol.
Wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
The Warriors shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. And that one falls for Cousins.
Some call him a star, some call him a tease. Cousins is somewhere in between the two.
Sean Livingston, he's checked in for the Warriors. And Toronto also making a switch. Norman Powell's checked in for Green. That's also good, so he hits both free throws. Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Now here is Lowry. He's covered by Livingston. Here's Powell. Gasol trying to free himself up. The shot by Powell, no good. Warriors trail by 5. Green deciding where to go with it. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Gasol. And on the screen now is the 2K leaderboard with a rundown of this postseason's assist leaders. Draymond Green, 4th.
And it seems like he's taking it on his shoulders to get every one of his teammates involved in the offense here in the postseason. What a passing display.
Now here's Durant. Fades. And he didn't get quite enough under that one.
And tonight he just hasn't been efficient offensively. That's a big reason why they're behind.
Lowry kicks to Leonard. And the basket is good. Leonard's got 4 this quarter.
Aggressive D there, but then again, Kawhi finishes through contact almost as well as anyone.
Thompson for 3. That's good, and a nice assist from Durant. And it's 8 points for Klay Thompson.
And you can see there, the defender allows himself to get picked.
You know, it's all about effort. Sometimes you're going to get hit on hard screen. You just have to fight through them.
Now, here's Lowry. The dish to Powell. Clock at 6. Over Thompson. Here's Gasol. That shot misses. Nice D from Cousins. Outside Durant. We've got 1:48 left in the third. He kicks it to Cousins. Over Gasol. With that shot, the Raptor lead is cut down now to just 2 points with that basket from DeMarcus Cousins.
You want to stop DeMarcus Cousins from driving, but then he also can hit the mid-range jumper.
So, timeout called here, the first for Toronto. Some changes here for the Warriors. Kevon Looney comes in for Draymond Green. And it's Iguodala in for Sean Livingston. Serge Ibaka has checked in for the Raptors. Fred VanVleet comes in for Kyle Lowry. Now here's Powell. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. And the shot goes in from Siakam.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Passes it to Cousins. Pass to Thompson. Takes a 3. Unable to get that one. And Toronto will go the other way with it. Now here's Powell. He's covered by Iguodala. To Ibaka. And again, Toronto with the triple.
Sound shot mechanics for Serge. He has confidence shooting it from out there.
And there's the pass to Cousins. Banked in off the glass. Cousins has got 6 points in the quarter.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
Powell kicks to Leonard. Inside. Ibaka, the pass to Van Vliet. Cousins pulls it in. Cousins has got 6 rebounds in the game. Iguodala up top, guarded by Powell. Bounce pass from Iguodala. Here's Cousins. Off target.
What do you love about Serge on this end? Has the lateral quickness and hops to really challenge shooters.
And that's going to do it for the third quarter. Raptors lead by 6. And after a quick break, we're going to come right back with the start of the fourth quarter. And now we have a moment to reveal our State Farm assist of the game.
Just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
Execution. This is what you practice every day. These guys are professionals. Beautiful play.
Three tenths quarters behind us. One more to go. Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. And so Curry will bring it up for Golden State. 6-point game. On the court for Toronto to start the fourth. Van Vliet and Green are the guard set. Then it's Ibaka. Then there's Kawhi Leonard. And Siakam in at the forefront.
Just an exceptional job by Iggy, imposing his will down inside with his strong frame.
Van Vliet looking around. Here's Ibaka. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Iguodala outside. Durant kicks to Kirk. That's good, and a nice assist from Durant. Durant's got 3 assists now in this one.
Stephen Curry's catch-and-shoot jump shot is one of the quickest in the league.
There's Van Vliet, guarded by Kirk. Pass to Ibaka. Over Cousins. Ibaka, no luck. The Warriors trail. Here's Durant. No luck that time on the shot that would have put them on top. And here's Leonard from 3. And the Raptors miss again. Warriors have gone 2 of 3 from the field to get the fourth quarter start. Iguodala kicks to Curry. Back to Iguodala. And Curry has it in the corner. To take the lead. Another 3 for Golden State.
What can you say? If he start hitting him from that range, there's nothing you can do.
The Raptors have gone 0-3 to start the fourth quarter. Durant against Leonard. Over Durant. And the Raptors miss again. On offense, here are the Warriors. Good momentum, 8 straight points. In the corner, Iguodala with it. They get it back. Curry on the wing. And the 3-ball is good. Curry's got 9 points here in the second half.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
And the Raptors call time here.
Yeah, you need to refocus now. Momentum is running against you.
And from what I'm seeing, there's too many unfavorable matchups out there on the floor.
Green, he's checked in for Kevon Looney. Then for the Raptors, Marc Gasol comes in for Serge Ibaka. And Kyle Lowry subbed in for Fred VanVleet. All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Alderman.
Hi, guys. During that last break, I heard what the Raptors coach told to his team. He was not happy with their shot selection, and he let him know about it. He said, we're taking low-percentage shots, guys. Space the floor, make the extra pass, and work for those shots in the flow of the offense. Stay with the plan. We'll see if they can get it going.
Here's Leonard. Following the basket by Draymond Green. Count that one. And 12 points for Kawhi Leonard.
Can't help but love the way Leonard plays the game. Stone-faced assassin.
Cousins against Gasol. And right on through for another basket. He's got 5 made on 5 of 9 shooting.
And he has starting to turn it on now after that slow start.
Now here's Leonard. Kicks to Lowry. This is it to Siakam. Lock at 6. Doesn't get it to drop for him. Great tee that time from Green. Pass to Kerr. Cousins inside, working on Gasol.
He was all alone. Looks like he gets a little too relaxed. He has to maintain his focus.
Lowry finds Leonard. And there's the pass to Siakam. Poked loose. 3-on-3. They double-team Kerr. Durant, the pass to Green. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. And it's Lowry penetrating. Here's Siakam. And the refs are going to rule that unnecessary contact. It's a flagrant 1 foul.
Boy, a very hard foul that time. And the officials had to slap him with the flagrant. I mean, you can't let him get away with that kind of contact.
Yeah, gee, that's an easy call for the officials to make when there's that much contact. The league is really cracking down on those sort of plays. Good on the first, and that trims the lead to 6. And he makes both free throws.
Crucial that he converts those shots. They've got to keep eating away at the lead.
And the Warriors making a change here. Thompson's checked in. We've got 1:23 left in the fourth quarter. Leonard looking around. And it's Lowry penetrating. Curry with some nice deed. On offense here are the Warriors. They're on a 15-4 run. Durant for 3. Gasol with the rebound.
The thing is, you want to do everything you can to help your team. And sometimes you just try to do too much.
And the foul called on Danny Green. That's his first foul. And so it's Durant with it. He'll bring it up for Golden State. Here in the fourth, they've allowed just 4 points. Here's Cousins. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot 2.
Excellent pump fake. Cousins invites contact, willing to put his body on the line.
And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second. That's good. Going 1 of 2 from the line, and that increases their lead to 6.
And not as productive a trip as you would like, but they're still in a pretty comfortable position.
Toronto calls timeout. They're trailing by 6. There's 48 seconds left in the game. chance now to recognize our Jordan player of the game, Steph Curry.
And I love that it's been a hard-charging performance. Jump shots have been kind of an afterthought. His main goal has been to attack the rim and put the D in some tough spots and also finishing strong.
Durant against Leonard. He kicks it to Lowry. Leonard inside. It's good! And now they trail by just four.
Trying to ice this one. Kawhi showing his evolution as a closer.
Curry against Lowry. And it's a defensive 3-second violation. And so he hits the technical free throw.
Have to love how he steps up there and knocks that down. Just one more point added on to their lead.
24 seconds left to play here in the fourth, and that's an intentional foul.
You have to foul, but I'm sure they would have liked to foul someone different.
So the first one drops, and that increases their lead to six. And so he drops them both. It's a 7-point game.
And that will add to a healthy lead after that trip to the free throw line.
And the Raptors call time here. They're trailing by seven. 23 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
Yeah, it's a dejected group of guys. I mean, they've got a lot of pride and just hadn't happened for them here tonight.
The most important thing to remember, it's not over, but they have to step up on both ends to have a chance.
Now Leonard. And the Raptors miss again. And it's the Warriors' ball. They're on a 19-6 run. Livingston kicks it to Looney. Livingston looking for the opening. So we see the Warriors get the win here. I think, Greg, they played with a little more, you know, of a relaxed demeanor tonight, knowing this was it, now or never.
And their season continues because of that, Kevin. How about forcing a game seven? This is big, and it's going to be an intense battle. I cannot wait.
It'll be terrific. You're right. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks very much, DeMarcus. Congrats on the win. We know how tense you are on the floor, but it looked like tonight maybe you're having a little fun out there.
That's the thing. I'm just trying to come out here and have fun. I got a lot going for myself, and I'm too blessed to be out here frowning all the time. So I'm going to try to keep smiling myself.
Well, it's a good look for you, man. Congrats again. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. So NBA Finals Game 6 now complete, and the series is deadlocked and going to Game 7. For Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.